Alright, this is going to be my third attempt to do this face that I'm asked to do. And I'm going to take a measurement of the head here. And then I'm going to transfer it onto this board here at a comfortable height for me to work at. Mark it on this board that I've got set up as a jig to do the face on. Put it right there. Mark the top and lower parts of the head. Mark it there. There. I'm going to check and see what the width of the head should be, ideally. And at this size, it should be 1 1/4 wide. ⅜ inches. Draw my line. And 1 1/4 inches. 1 1/4 inches right there. One and a quarter should be about half and there. All right. Perfect. All right. And that will be half right there. Just put clay down and I'm going to if I can find my pen I just had, there we go. Now, that circle may change as I work on it because I am doing a particular person, and we'll see how it goes. In the face, I'm going to build it up as much as I can. What I'll do is once I get done with the face, and I'll take it off of here and put it on the sculpture itself. What I'm doing is just building up the structure of the face. I've got some magnifier glasses that I can put on to work on the clay, especially something this small. I'm going to put these aside until I need them. Right now I don't need them, I just need to block in the face, and quite honestly I may not have to use them, but it's nice to have them if I have to use them. Because when you're working with a head that is, well, just under 2 inches, well, about just under 2 inches long, it can be straining on the eyes, especially a 72-year-old guy like me who wears glasses. Okay. Thank you. Well, I'm going to take a break and probably come back to this tomorrow morning when my eyes are rest a little bit. Right now I'm going cross-eyed looking at this thing. So I'm going to hang my glasses up and call it quits for today. And I'll come back to it and see how I feel about it tomorrow morning. I know there's some stuff I need to do on the upper lip a little bit, but I'll get it. All right, everybody. Have a good night. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right. See you next time.